rainy, overcast day for today's game, guys. You guys see these clouds? It's crazy, right? Well, our Packers, they can play under extreme weather, so I'm not too worried. But good morning, guys. Good almost afternoon. We're on the freeway, heading to give you guys some footage, fan footage. I'm super excited about that. I just saw a beaver.
I saw it too.
And I'm like, no, it wasn't dead.
No.
That's what I'm worried about, that it's going
to
come out.
It looked dead to me.
No, it wasn't dead. It was like moving some plants around with his fingers.
Beavers have fingers?
You know what I mean. Shut up. Yeah, he was on his iPhone and wasn't paying attention to traffic. And I hope he doesn't get hit by a car.
Texting is swimming.
Right. But yes. But I'm ready to see how they're going to do. Me and Mark were just talking about how they shouldn't play certain players and risk getting hurt, you know? So, keeping our fingers crossed that we don't see a lot of first strings out there today. Because we don't want any more people to get hurt. We already got Jordy hurt, you know? So it's like...
Gone for a year.
Right, and he's gone for the year, which is just crazy.
On a play that no one even touched him.
Right. Just ridiculous. So turn your light off, your Turner signal. And so we're going out now because it's cool out and it's supposed to get up to like 75. So we're going out now. You know, we know already there's gonna be some fans out there, so I'm gonna get some of this footage and hope I get some better than I did for you on the last Packer video, because the last Packer video I was driving. And this time I'm a passenger, so I can pay attention to more of the scenery versus, you know, the driving surroundings. So, but I'm not going to talk you guys' head off. I know you guys are ready to see some of this Packer footage, so here we go.
Take me away from home. Show me all the places I've never known. And we'll chase the night. Race all of these broken dreams in flight. And we'll fly.
Racing all these broken
broken dreams tonight, and we'll fly.